Good morning.
Good morning, mofos.
Good morning. How is everybody doing?
Good morning, guys.
Good morning. Welcome back to another episode
of Connor and Kaylee on the
We were supposed to go hiking at 8 this morning. Guess who didn't wake up?
Lan did not leave the group chat.
Everybody just chose not to acknowledge it. It's fine.
Me and Chode were in different places, so we didn't.
I didn't want to go last night, but now that I'm thinking about it, I kind of
want
to.
Yeah, we're like, let's just not set our alarms
because we know they did.
Because we know they did, and then they...
right, because we're responsible.
Please, children, just stay on that side of the. It's 11:30 in the morning. Don't do that.
Well, we're on the way to get to bean and some food. We is beautiful, we is smart, we is so full of shit.
I need some...
Okay, well, guys, it's our last week of summer. It's fucking Wednesday already.
Wow. Hey, Connor, 20 points if you hit that man.
That's all I was thinking.
No, he looks kind of nice.
That girl that we almost hit, that crackhead.
Almost got 50 points.
Yeah, I also could have almost got like a felony or something, but...
They slammed on the brakes. So I wasn't gonna crash into them.
Yeah, no, I actually need to work on that.
There's a cop behind us, so let's not do anything stupid like run over somebody. Okay, what is that thing? Oh, that's part of the car.
Does anybody need deodorant?
Yes.
Oh. It's like, Connor's got her whole entire life in this bag.
Because I'm just always going somewhere.
It's only love can hurt like this. Only love can hurt like this. Must have been a deadly kiss.
Oh my god, it smells so good.
What's happening?
Wait, the fuck?
What the fuck is happening?
I have no idea.
This is brand new, right?
Yeah, but like, I didn't even notice they were working on it. It's like they just slapped it down.
Oh, you're chilling. They got you back here.
But like, was there a sign? Oh, the road's closed.
Great.
It's right there.
Definitely gonna take you past
the bean.
Where? No, it's gonna take you past where the.
No, it's not. I just moved here about 4 months ago, so I have no idea where I'm going.
Okay. I was confused.
Even if it's the last 20 that I've got. Pedestrian! I have 7 miles of gas.
People that are,
what?
It's fine.
And then am I going to be taking a right or a left?
Do people think we're toxic?
I might be taking a right or a left.
Right! Do you not know where you are?
I mean, I thought I did.
This
but
is Eastchester.
I'm just rethinking everything about my life right now.
She just moved in. She doesn't know where to go.
Wait, am I in a right only lane?
No.
Alright, we're going in to get some breakfast. We got the bagels.
You guys say that we have jumped off the deep end?
I'm literally sinking right now. Like, I am literally hanging out on rock bottom.
Okay, now time to go eat and get coffee, guys.
Yeah, I'll see you guys later. We're back
and better than ever because we have coffee in our systems, right?
And food.
We're alive.
Yeah.
I don't think that's gonna work. What does CD stand for? She'll yawn, and it'll be the most unnecessary yawn in my entire life, and I'm just like,
are you done? Or she'll like cough.
Oh my gosh, don't even start. Please don't.
What you guys say about me whenever I sneeze?
No, it's literally just our fucking moms. I'm just like, can you stop breathing? Sheepers.
Oh my god, oh my god,
no, it's not.
Did you guys see how far up her fucking seat was? That motherfucker was like this.
She almost just ran that fucking red light.
Yeah, I know.
No, literally, this is her seat.
Ratch as fuck.
Like, I need you to back the fuck up.
We're each gonna say a thing that we hate about.
No,
something.
No,
not no, about not each other. Just say something you hate. Okay.
Yeah, I'm not about first. Like each other.
I hate when people can't stand to not be in control of everything.
That doesn't make any sense to me.
She means we don't she know hates when about. People can't let anyone else but themselves be in control of everything.
Wait, I can't say the name though.
No.
I hate when people think they're so much better than everybody else just because of the materials they have or what they look like.
Right. Honestly, I just really hate when people walk slow.
I just hate bitches. Hey, I ran this car.
Okay, round two.
I'm sorry.
I hate when people chew with their mouths open.
I hate dry food, like I want it to be wet.
It's like, what do you hate when people do that when they're driving?
Oh, when they don't stay in the lane.
I hate when motherfuckers drive in the left lane going 5 over the speed limit.
Yeah.
I hate whenever people aren't going at least 10 over the speed limit.
I hate when you're driving down the road and you're behind somebody and there's a whole ass turning lane and they're going to turn and they slowly get over. So you have to slow down. So they can get in the turning lane.
I hate when you go to pass someone and then they decide that they don't actually want you to pass them, so then they speed up.
Yeah.
So you can't pass them.
Oh, when people ride down the street with their turn lane, like with their turn signal on, like when are you turning? Because I don't know. Jerky, jerky driving.
When people ride your ass even though you're going 15 over.
Do the categories men now?
Josie, you can't.
Do you think that I'm gonna fuck that?
You can't say that.
I hate men who catfish. Like when they take a picture and they've got like all the things, like all of the elements to make them look hot. And then you see them in person and they look like a fucking rag doll.
I hate when men are assholes and are not hot enough for it to be okay.
Well, men in general, actually.
Guys get possessive and they don't have any room to be possessive.
I hate when guys are really manipulative and they blame you for the problems that you have, even though they gave you those problems.
Yeah. Yeah.
Like, Kaylee, what the fuck? Why do you have so many issues? I wonder why.
Men have such a big ego that they think they can pull a girl. I hate when guys are like with their guy friends and like they're in front of girls, so they try to look cool, so they just like absolutely throw their friends under the bus. Right.
I hate men whose entire personality is going to the gym, and I hate men who think they can decide what you're going to wear. Okay, new category?
Yes.
Girls.
Yes, I was just about to say that.
I hate girls who feel like in every single picture they should have their ass in the camera.
I hate when girls shit on other girls.
I hate when girls, like, if they don't like you and they will attack you for anything other than your personality. Mm. Like, you can attack my character all you want, but don't say shit about my...
I hate when girls will shit on other girls when they don't know them.
You're getting my ideas. Like, when they're around a bunch of guys and their personality and their voice and everything changes.
I can actually, like, piggyback off that one. I hate when women worship the ground that a man walks on.